Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I will customize a really nice car. I'm pretty sure everyone forgot about this car and I have to remind you because it's a very cool car that you can customize it a lot. So let's start. This tank that I just arrived with. I will put a link in this video description with it, maybe you want to check it out. And now let's go straight to my arena workshop to customize the car that I'm about to do today. Let me show you first where you can buy it. Go to Southern San Andreas Super Autos. And let me be honest, I forgot where it is. Okay, I know how it looks. Here it is. I know it doesn't look much, but trust me, you will not regret it if you want to buy something like this. The name is Fagaloa. Fagaloa, I hope I pronounce it right. This is a Volvo in real life. Looks like a Volvo. And this is very, 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 very cheap for what you pay and what you get. Trust me. I have a really crazy design that I'm a little sorry to mess it up with, to change it. But yeah, I have to do something brand new. I think you're gonna love it, and this is the design that I have, and you'll find out, you'll learn that you can customize a lot of this car, so I can barely wait. Look at this beauty. It doesn't look like the one from the site when you buy it. Look how it looks. Amazing, amazing. I have it on gold. I spent a lot of money choosing that color, but yep, it's time to change it. First, as always, let's choose a nice paint, and you're gonna see that you can add a lot of customization on this one. That's why it's so special for me. Look how beautiful it looks on white. I think it's just nice. And also on black, you can make it very simple, but we're gonna check out a lot of colors, and trust me, in the future I will do this car more often. I'll do different customization. Tell me if you like to see them, but definitely I want to make more customization for this one. But today I think I'm gonna go a little bit more not simple, but I think I want to choose that white or that black. I don't know which one. Oh, this one, it's a beauty. Look how nice it looks. Ooh, I don't know. I should choose this one. You know what? Let's choose this color. Next time it will be more simple. Today I will choose this one. And let's see which is the secondary color. I have this matte black, which is, it looks pretty amazing. And let's see the... No, I will not change that. That pearl effect is with bright purple. Looks nice. And the trim color, which will be the interior. It could be something bright. Because all the car is very dark. With that midnight purple, or what I have now. I think midnight purple or midnight blue. And I have this ice white, but I don't know. Also that black looks pretty nice. For now, let's use that black. Okay, so let's see what type of livery we can put on. This is with none. It's simple. This is another simple livery. Oh, this one is nice. The rusty, I don't like that rust. Also, I like this simple one. It's pretty nice. But I think that one works with another color. For this color, I think I will choose this orange. This racing Vulcar, yes. I'll choose this one. And finally, now we can go to everything else that we can add. I have the best armor. We can add rusted trim. We can add half mast. Okay, full wood. No, we don't need that for a beauty like this. The brakes, are the best, the front bumpers. As you can see, we can change a lot of things when it comes to this car. This is the stock one. This is the one that I have, and I think we have to keep this one. We have to keep it. The rear bumpers are, this is the stock, rusted, I don't like. And yeah, again, I have the remove bumper, which looks more sporty. Let's choose that. The chassis. Okay, wooden interior. Let's see. I want the stock chassis. Now let's see. As you can see, it has a lot of customization. So, covered fog, the fog lights. Let's see. I will choose this one, the tourer light. Yep. I will remove that. Yeah, I think it looks a little bit better right now. The engine is the best. The exhaust, it's again the best. Now let's see some headlights. I put that tape on the headlights to make it more interesting, and I think it looks more interesting, so I'll keep it. The headlights are pink, and I think they look just amazing. The livery, I choose it. The mirrors, let's see the mirrors, what we have, the stock mirrors. Here they are. Okay. Let's see what else we can put. These are interesting mirrors. Let's use them. A lot of money, but let's use them. I'll put my plate number. Let's see if in front. Okay, nice. Look how nice it looks. One of the few cars that has a plate number in the front. So that's something really amazing. The roof. I have that surfboard and I make it into a surf car. But definitely we're gonna change it. I don't know if with those luggage, no luggage for me today, but skiing, let's go to ski. Look how beautiful it looks. The suspension is the best transmission, turbo, okay, I forgot about this retrovisor. Let's see what I have. Rusted, no way, I did a mistake right there. Let's put this one. Also, we have the black windows, and finally, we will change the rims. Maybe only the rear. I don't know what type of rear. Okay, these are the rims that I have, and I absolutely love them for this car. So, in first, you know what? Let's see the new street rims. Maybe I'll find something better, but if not, I will have to keep the one that I have. Ooh, these are nice. Really nice. Definitely I'll change the color, but now I try to find something, but these are fits perfect fit for this car. Okay, we will use this. And the color, often usually I use the black color, but today I think I'm gonna check out that orange to see if, but the a darker or this orange to be like this livery. Yep, I think it will look amazing. This is a pretty special car for me, so that's why I choose that. And obviously I will change also this tire design. Let's use this one. I don't have a yellow orange tire design, so I have to use the yellow and black tire smoke. And let's go outside to test it. I can barely wait. We have a little bit of a rain, but it's daytime, so you can admire this beauty in bright daylight. And look at it. Let me tell you what it's special about this car. First, I will tell you what I don't like about this car, but after I will tell you what it's special. I don't like the fact that it's quite slow, and I think that's the only thing that I don't like it. Because this car is quite slow, it will, if this car could be a little bit more faster, it will be awesome. And it's maxed out right now, so every start, it's everything is maxed out, max out. So every the ultimate parts, and I don't know, it's still pretty slow. but you should get one if you don't have it already in your car collection. If you are a car guy, don't make your headlights pink like mine, but I just love it. I love all the package, how it looks. And let me show you, this is the garage where I stay with this car. This is my the garage for this car. I think it fits perfect, the underground garage. But let's not stay here, but look at it. Usually I don't make colored wheels, but this is the race version or the ski version. You can call it either way. So let me tell you what it's special about this car. First, hear that sound. Just hear that pops. I think that's first thing that is pretty special. The flames, and I don't know, because it's not a powerful car, but it makes a lot of sound and a lot of flames. Second, this car has crazy amount of customization, and you can make it look in different ways, and I think you will you're gonna love it. And definitely I'll make more videos in the future. Tell me in the comments if you want to see more videos in the future with this one, but I think I will do more than one, because I really like it and I want to play around with this car when I customize it. Second thing that I like, the handling is pretty good. So the handling is good, even though it's a slow car, handling it's pretty good. Not the best obviously, but you can manage, you can drive it really well. And also there is another thing that I want to tell you, a very important thing. The price, it's amazing. So even though you have to pay the full price like I did, trust me, you will want to have it. So if you enjoyed this video, if you enjoyed this car, tell me in the comments which one do you like the most, the gold one or this one. You know I always read your comments, I always answer you. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to press the like button, the share button, and you can also subscribe. That will be awesome. Also, if you like, you can press that notification bell so YouTube can notify when I release a new video. I release 3 videos every single day, so you have a lot of content to see on my channel. A lot of great cars, but not only cars. But usually there are cars on my channel, but not only. What else? You can become a member. You can become a shark by clicking that join button. And if you are becoming one, if you will become one, you will have a lot of benefits, and you will also make me very happy. Okay, where am I right now? Nice. We are at the trucking race, I think. Yeah, pretty nice. Not the best road for this car. Final thing that I have to say is the fact that you can follow me on Instagram. There you can find a lot of car pictures. I have my Instagram account. It will be on the screen and also in this video description, and there you can find a lot of amazing cars that I did. Maybe you'll get yourself some ideas of how you want to do your next car and what car to buy next. Thank you so much. See you really, really soon. Have a great day. Be safe. Bye.